My dad's had cancer, my daughter has had it, and I was very concerned, thinking, God, I don't know whether I can cope with this, she says frankly, but weirdly, it's quite cathartic, because the nice thing is that I can just put the scripts down and say, well, that's not me.